I'm Emily, and you're watching the Tony Samuel Experiment.
Right now, you are now tuned in. Ben Griffey, I'm still going in. Who is he?
It's right now, I'm going to breakfast, and I have to do my hair ready. Get my hair ready. I'm not gonna record in there because like I don't want to record a family breakfast, but I'll pick you back up where we left off.
So we just came back from Bob Evans, and now we're going to Menor Mall, 45 minutes away.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
it's 24.
24 minutes away for no reason. For a friggin' dress that we already got yesterday.
We just had breakfast with our parents for the first time.
Oh yeah. What we had our parents meet.
They like each other.
What's up, Yafet?
What's up, Tony Samuel Experiment?
What are you doing?
I'm actually on the way to the JCC. I'm about to go get my little workout in.
Dress shopping, fun.
I really like that.
What have you
seen
it?
It's
too tight.
Oh, here in class. Shout out Mr. Polo.
Such a good kid.
So we're waiting for her to get ready and she's taking forever. So we're just gonna sit here and just wait.
Where is it?
We're going to the library.
We
picked up Young Yaf.
So she can pick up her jersey.
Library. Oh my. Really? Really? Looks like a chocolate bar will have to do. You guys get the caramel?
Uh-huh.
Can I have a caramel?
Sure. There you go. Oh, enjoy.
What the fuck are you think you're doing? Oh my god.
I think that was
so.
Picture.
I'm not taking pictures for the vlog. Sorry, yeah.
You look like you work for Walmart.
What? That doesn't make sense. On the Rita right now, yeah, boy.
For those who don't know, I'm actually
boy
in the screen team.
Yeah.
So you'll see me dancing tonight.
He's not on the screen team.
I can't dance actually at all. I'm swagging on you. I'm balling, I have a song on you.
It's the Quaker steak medium, you know, not too spicy. We got a side of French fries. We got this girl eating a fried pickle.
Just finished up, got a Twizzler.
$45? What did you guys get? The root beer was $4.25.
Oh.
And the Sprite was $4.50.
So basically, they just charge us freaking $4 for a pop. If I knew it was $4, I would have got water. We don't like our seats, so we're gonna go down. Come on. Alright, this is better. coming home.
All right, so right now we're gonna do a Q&A for the audience because you guys have a lot of questions. You don't know too much about us. So the main question we got was, what is Tony Samuel and where do we get the name from? You wanna answer that one?
Okay, so basically Tony Samuel is my middle name and Tony is his middle name. So therefore, make Tony Samuel.
All right, Tony Samuel is a movement and it's a brand, I'd say.
It's whatever we want it to be. It's really reality what it is.
Have you ever gotten a speeding ticket?
Yes.
How many?
One. It wasn't for speeding, though. It's for...
Well, then that isn't a speeding ticket.
It was a ticket.
Are you afraid of heights?
Yes. I'm afraid of heights.
You're not, Kyle? What was the first concert you ever went to?
The first big, like, real concert I went to was Wiz Khalifa at,
It's a good concert.
Where is that?
Blossom.
Yeah, Blossom Music Festival. That was, like, that was honestly...
Was that last summer?
One of the funnest times
I've
ever had.
I guess the first concert I went to was a Bruno Mars concert.
Right now, we're leaving the Cavs game. You know the Cavs got that dub. Number one team in the United States, Canada, wherever you want to say. I guess we're going home and we're ending off this vlog.